Hi, welcome to Joe Vision training video. My name is Derek. For this video, I will give you a brief introduction of GV AI Smart Retail. The AI Smart Retail is an AI-based video analytics software for retail stores. Physical location make up the primary channel for many retailers, but until recently, they relied on arcade methods of data generation that missed the key components of the in-store customer experiences. The AI Smart Retails take advantages of face detection camera combined with analytical software to gather data on store operation and customer trends. The AI Smart Retail is a technology capable of identifying a person using video stream from a video source. It counts people of detected face and evaluate their age and gender, calculate how long customers stay at the store, display the result on the screen with the statistical graph and data that can be saved as a CSV file for analytical use. The minimum PC requirements for AI Smart Retail will be Intel Core i7 Coffee Lake with a 16GB memory, and the minimum channels it supports is up to 4. The AI Smart Retail is a paid software, so you need to purchase a dongle to start up. There are two types of dongle for the software. One is for face recognition, and the other one is for video analysis. Here is the main interface of the AI Smart Retail. You can watch camera live view and the face detected result containing the information about the age, gender, customer's name, enter and exit store time, and the total time spent at the store. Let's take a look at the key features of the AI Smart Retail. The AI Smart Retail is a technology capable of identifying a person using video stream from a video source. It detects people's face and evaluate their age and gender. In addition, store manager can be alert with notification as VIPs enter a store. The VIP list is a helpful feature because a real-time alert can trigger an alarm whenever there is a match. Once your VIP customer enters the store, the clerk can recognize who the customer is by receiving the notification to his mobile phone. It can help retailers to provide more services to who can bring them more per customer transaction. So, how many people counting method does the AI Smart Retail support? Let's take a quick look at them one by one. Method 1. You will need to have two cameras monitor entrance and exit separately, so it can help you count the number of people entering and leaving your stores. Such information will be very useful for managing staff allocation in order to maximize customer satisfaction. Method 2 is to draw a line on floor indicating which direction represents in and which direction represents out. Method 3 is to use GV3D People Counter V2 and have it connected to the AI Smart Retail. You will be able to see the counting result about when people enter, exit, and how long they stay at the store. Product attention is a feature for advertisement performance metrics and dual time analysis that focus on customer interactions with the products and promotions. So, what settings can you do with the product attention? You can set up the counting period something like when you want to start to count and when you want to stop to count. You're also allowed to create up to 10 areas. Every time when a person walks towards to an area, stop and look around, it will count as 1 and add it to the total. Running out of stock is a very real and costly issue retailers face. Let's consider this. Almost a quarter of Amazon's retail revenue comes from shoppers who attempt to purchase a product in-store, but couldn't find it in stock. Short Inventory Alert is designed to help retailers avoid this problem. It tells you when there has been a significant or noteworthy change in your level of inventory. Suspect and loitering detection helps you monitor secure areas of your product display or warehouse with unauthorized entry or loitering detection. Queue Alert is a feature that helps manage your retail floor with analytics that monitors post stations and other areas. This data can trigger alerts that notify internal teams of longer than usual wait times to allow better service of your customers and reduce unnecessary lines. The AI Smart Retail also supports post-text overlay, just like GVNVR and VMS do. Post-text overlay is the information of transaction overlay on the preview image and can be recorded into GVVMS. Why we need this feature is because the video records with post-text overlay provide more details of a certain transaction, and it is easy for searching. The AI Smart Retail uses video analytics technology to allow retailers to optimize operation by responding quickly to customers' needs and market trends. Through an interactive dashboard, store manager can harness real-time in-store analytics to capture shoppers' interest of every touch point. Alright, in this video, we have to talk about the overview of GV AI Smart Retail, what features it supports, and what benefits can we expect from adopting the software. I list up all main features mentioned in the video to make sure I didn't miss anything here. Here is another summary slide showing part of the main features that the AI Smart Retail supports. In conclusion, Dual Vision Smart Retail solution is a complete package of everything you need to transform a conventional retail store into a next generation, customer-driven smart retail. Adopting Dual Vision Smart Retail solution will assist the retailing business to improve customer experiences at the storefront and optimize back office operation management through the data analysis. Just a quick note here, to easily and efficiently demonstrate GV Smart Retail features, you can use a program acting as a video simulator by sending video stream to each channel. I will show you how to set it up step by step in a demo video.